It's a good feeling. It's a good feeling. I don't know. It's something like that. Something more. But I chose Milano because of the basketball project and what I'm finding basketball-wise. But of course, being in Italy is something special. Just because I speak my own language after 7 years, and a lot of friends and people from family can come and visit more frequently. So. And you know, we have this mission now to do something very nice with Milano. To do it in my country is a special meaning for me. Basketball gym from my is the same gym where I was playing where I started playing when I was 4 years old, and then weightlifting. Yes, that's my place where I stay in my off season. So usually I prepare my off season between the club and the national team. This year was longer, definitely longer. Honestly, I was pretty tired and bored to practice by myself, so I'm missing basketball a lot now. But hopefully, we're very close to start, and I think I took advantage of this summer off to work on my body and my skills. I know Ettore a little bit. We for sure will find, we will have more time to know each other because national team was only few months. I don't know, it's nice. I feel very lucky to have been a player of Jericho, now to be a player of Ettore, because, you know, this level you want to win, and to have a coach who won already several titles and know how to win, it's good. It's good because whatever he tells you, it makes sense, and it's easy just to follow instructions and be in a successful position. I'm very excited. I got to know Kyle a little better with the ELPA, and of course, how not to respect and to admire such a player, you know. And yes, he's one of those guys that is better to have in your team than to have it against you. So he's one of the teammates that I'm excited the most to play with. Yes, I think they're gonna be the main ball handlers of the team, the main creators. They can also finish, of course. You know, it's tough to talk about the team because we didn't practice yet. But I know the players, and you know, they are all more than proven players, or they had success in their career. So it's on us now to build up the team, to work in the proper way, and to find the best solution in order to be a successful team. I like him a lot. I remember him when he was playing in Italy, in Trento. He had a very good season, especially in playoffs. He was really playing an outstanding level. He played very good in Vitoria too. You know, I like all the teammates that they signed. That's one of the motivations that brought me to Milano, because of course I like the project, but also when we were signing the players, I liked the players, and I saw myself very good in this team. We need to go in the gym, have the desire to work, to, you know, to build something important, to put ego apart, because we are a lot of good players. It's a process, as you say. It's a process, and the important thing is to arrive in Milano with a good shape to work, to be willing to work and to sacrifice ourselves to be as much successful as we can. I miss it a lot, really. I remember at the beginning, I was doing a lot of interviews, and I was saying that honestly, I was not missing basketball a lot. Maybe because the emergency was at the highest in Italy, Europe. So there were, you know, more important topic to think about. But now it's past months and months, and the situation in Italy at least is a little better. Also in Europe, there are still some crazy situation all over the world. But yes, I would like to. I'm really starving, and I'm looking forward to start only practicing with the team, and of course to compete, which is the best thing in basketball. EuroLeague is the highest competition in Europe, and the challenge, the motivation is you know, it's our life. So I can't wait to everything to be normal. Yes, it's gonna be tough to concentrate on basketball, so many emotions. But you know, I took this decision, and I'm happy that this chapter of my life happened, that we have so many success and good memories together. And this is life, new chapter, new challenges. And but of course, Istanbul, Fenerbahce is going to be a huge part of not only of my career, of my life, of myself, I would say. So yes, I checked the date, and it's going to be special for me for sure.